making her way to the ring from the unforgiving Australian outback, she is part of Team Exile Exodus!
Exodus is alone tonight, Nigel. I don't see Genesis or Ice Cold with her. She's out here coming in the ringside alone.
Well, not alone. She's carrying that big stick with her, David. She does have backup, but yes, you're absolutely right. Where is Genesis? Where is Ice Cold? I know things haven't been going necessarily their way here in Wild lately, but she being Exodus, has an intense and focused look on her face coming into this matchup with the undefeated Kandi Krush tonight.
Maybe she's gonna show us what she can do on her own, like Genesis has been bragging about what she can do on her own. We'll see.
And her opponent from St. Paul, Minnesota, Kandi Krush!
As I mentioned, David, Kandi Krush has been on quite the streak here at Women of Wrestling, undefeated on this particular season. Oh, wow, she's not had one defeat, and she's going into this matchup with Exodus, who has a lot to prove herself.
Well, I gotta say, the reason she's had this winning streak is very simple. Kandi Krush is the first one in the gym and the last one out of the gym. It's like the great basketball players, the great soccer players. She's putting in the time, the essence of training, and it's showing off right here in the ring of WOW. That's why she's had her success.
She's got great conditioning, a champion's attitude, and it certainly shines through now as Exodus and Kandi Krush wasting no time to lock up, collar and elbow, keeping things simple, you know, as both of these women are in this matchup, feeling each other out. Of course, let's talk about the background as well, David. A boxing background from Kandi Krush and an MMA background from Exodus. It certainly will be a clash of styles.
Well, you gotta remember the great match Kandi Krush and Exodus had weeks ago, which ended in that famous, now I suppose, draw where both competitors had a potential victory and it was called a no contest. But I gotta tell you, the boxer and the MMA fighter, they're two different disciplines for professional wrestling, and they don't always easily transfer.
They certainly don't now as Exodus whips and reversed by Kandi Krush off the ropes. Hip toss from the KO queen out and arm drag sends Exodus reeling across the ring. Kandi Krush is ready for one more victory and doesn't look too wanting to let that undefeated streak stop. Can we see no only a one count, David?
Yes. Exodus slowly coming up. They're both to their feet.
And Exodus with the knee to the midsection. And our referee Paige in full control of this matchup now as Exodus going for the midsection of Kandi Krush, working on that core strength as we know she has a lot of great conditioning and taking it to the back of Kandi Krush. Did you see she just pie-faced her, David?
Yes, she did. She went to the front, she went to the back, and then did the pie face. Kandi Krush down. Kandi Krush being picked up by that hair. Nigel, you know, you're awful slick with that hair now. All shined up. I like that new look on your top there, but I'd love to see you with a hairdo like Kandi Krush.
If I could grow it out, David, I would color it a different color every week. But nonetheless, Exodus booking Kandi Krush. Beautiful snap suplex. Great placement, center of the ring. Referee Paige says only one, not quite enough to take down Kandi Krush, a former champion in the ranks of boxing, and now Krush looking to become a champion here. And WOW, Dragon Sleeper applied.
Well, she could just hold it right and take her out.
She could, but Krush now following up.
Moving around and got the takedown on Exodus.
That's right, that schoolgirl pin attempt almost made it. Going for an STO-like maneuver is Exodus and gets a two count. That's 1 second closer for walking away with a victory tonight. And again, David, Exodus has a lot to prove to her exiled team members. This is a great opportunity. Imagine if you're Exodus being able to knock off the undefeated Kandi Krush here tonight.
Well, she's wanting a shot at the champ. Everyone wants the champ. Abilene Maverick, whom you saw in the opening of the night, she has everyone in a stir in WOW. Wanting that championship since she came in on that gauntlet match, and if you say it, stole the championship.
That that's definitely how some people have looked at it. Alaria, that discus punch didn't get all of what she wanted, but just grazed her. It just did, but with the bulldog, this could be enough, David, and no, not quite enough. Exodus hanging on and remembering what is in the balance, not only keeping her friends of exile happy, but also moving up the ranks of the ladder here at WOW. Waistlock by Exodus.
I wonder if Genesis is watching and ice cold watching. I wonder if they're in the back watching to see how this match turns out. Oh, my!
There's the backstabber by Exodus, and that might be enough to put away Kandi Krush.
Look at how she's maneuvering to get that pin, but Krush has it. The shoulders on the mat long enough.
Well, Exodus was very smart to tuck in that arm of Kandi Krush. Krush moves out of the way, and there's that.
Ooh, that was the upper hook that connected, I think, on the jaw.
A pop-up uppercut from Kandi Krush. Exodus can feel.
It didn't connect enough, though, Nigel.
Exodus could feel the lights out coming, but sent Kandi Krush down. Going for the cover now. Could this be it? No, it's only a two count, but David, it was only a half a second away. Exodus certainly has proven to her exile team members here tonight she is quite the competitor. She's just got to follow it up. But Kandi Krush, Kandi Krush has her hook for the lights out. And we know what that means, David. Nobody's kicked out of this.
Victory here.